Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa Elite. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at around 54.4 miles to the gallon. This car has only had two previous owners, but come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in royal blue. You do have 17-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can see that this is the 5-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving on to this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those tight and tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there. Split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it will come with two working keys as part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just take us quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the climate control for the car. Can be just about the temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via pushing that button in there as well. And this car does also come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and the heated steering wheel there also. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the sensor console, it is a touchscreen display. So if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay as well as the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well. And the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 12,498 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, which can access just down here, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Another feature of this car that I did mention on the outside of this vehicle is the rear facing camera. Another fantastic feature to help you park this car. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Elite. Mostly finished in the black leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You need a vice affix tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.